St. Mary's Central School Kinnigoli, with all its might, welcomes you. It is an innovative vision in the field of education and personal excellence. It is a place where the children learn more physically about body, mind, and the scientific developments. The school was established in 2012 with a record strength of 71 students in the first year by Very Reverend Father Alfred John Pinto, which has carved its own name in the community and has been recognized for quality education and all-round development of the students. The school has been affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education, New Delhi. Today, the school caters more than 700 students from pre-nursery to class 10. Currently, we have the first batch of 16 students who have been preparing for their CBSE board examination.
The vision and mission of the school. Our vision is to promote educational excellence, leadership, and service based on love and brotherhood in an environment characterized by respect for the individual and concern for the community, strive to foster positive values based on the pursuit of truth into the lives of the students to effect holistic transformation. Our mission of the school is to strive for intellectually competent, professionally skilled, spiritually evolved, morally upright, socially responsive, culturally tolerant citizens through holistic integral education for the creation of a civilization of love. Our motto: the school brings a ray of hope in spreading light to enlighten by molding students right from the beginning and inculcating in them the habit of peaceful existence to overcome the hurdles of caste, creed, and religion.
St. Mary's Central School, it is blessed to progress under the guidance of our new correspondent, Very Reverend Father Matthew Voss, who took charge in the year 2018. Our school is marching ahead well under the leadership of our principal, Reverend Father Sunil Praveen Pinto, in collaboration with the efficient, prolific, and well-qualified group of 40 teaching and non-teaching staff. The school has witnessed a steady and remarkable development both in infrastructure and academics. First, the well-furnished new nursery building has been a great attraction to the tiny tots. Second, with the initiative of the PTA members for raising fund for furnishing the computer lab, we are indebted to the members of PTA, well-wishers, and other donors. Third, the management has successfully ventured into the completion of the physics, chemistry, and biology laboratories, which are a boon and lift to the standard of education.
The students are given various opportunities to participate in elocution, memory test, storytelling, paragraph writing, handwriting, essay writing, and science model competition. To draw out the hidden talents and creativity of students, they are exposed to various competitions like singing, flower arrangements, rangoli, fancy dress, Christmas card making, best out of waste, cooking without fire, collage, and Gurudipa.
The school also focuses in preparing the students to face the competitive world by making them physically, mentally, spiritually, and emotionally strong
future plans. Well begun is half done suits well to our school. Today, as we head towards the further fulfillment of our dream of the completion of the infrastructure with digital boards in every classroom, a swimming pool, a school auditorium, a basketball court, an indoor shuttle badminton court, and a well-equipped gymnasium.
The saying, how you are depends on what type of environment you are brought up, goes well with our school. As we, with the support of our generous donors, strive to provide value-based education that promotes intellectual, spiritual, and emotional growth to our students. We pray that God may bless them all profusely with a bright future. May our students, by their exemplary lives, continue our good works and spread the fame of our school far and wide. Our earnest wish is that the name of our school may shine like a bright star all over the globe.